Good morning, Pearl Washington High School.
Today is Friday, April 22nd.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Congratulations to Dane Metzger, Sam Lindstroth, Gino Fesconen, and Josie Tetzloff on qualifying to compete in the 2022 DECA International Career Development Competition. They will be competing against other students from around the world in Atlanta this coming week. Good luck to all of them.
Need more Pride Hours before the end of the year? Help with the Sweetheart Dunwoody or Dance at Dunwoody Elementary School on Friday, April 29th. The dance is from 6 to 8, but volunteers would have to arrive at 4:30 and stay until 8:30. Contact the Dunwoody Parenting Group to sign up.
The TJ Color Run on Saturday, May 21st is also looking for volunteers. You can contact Tina Olson at tinakelly63@gmail.com to get the sign up genius link.
Seniors, prom voting for the senior class King and Queen is now open until Wednesday the 27th. You can find the link on your student life page in their email. Royalty will be announced at the Grand March.
Calling all writers, if you have a short story, poem, or comic you'd like to submit to the spring issue of Crow's Nest Press, make sure to email it to Miss Casey by Friday, May 13th. Check out the previous issues of our school literary magazine at www.crowsnestpress.com. You can submit under your real name or anonymously.
Wednesday, April 27th, we will be hosting a job fair and hiring events from 1 to 3 p.m. in the Aux Gym. Inspire Wisconsin will be there with 11 companies that are looking to hire Port Washington High School graduates planning on to enter the workforce after graduation.
Ozaukee Economic Development will be bringing in employers who are looking for high school students interested in part-time and summer work. Sign up during resource, get a pass to attend during your 7th-hour study hall, or come by after school. See you there.
Attention all those who are interested in helping to save up to 3 lives. The Port Washington High School Student Council Blood Drive is coming up on Friday, April 29th from 9 a.m. until 2. We are looking for students 16 and older to meet the height and weight requirements. Please sign up for the time slot to donate blood during lunch.
Our goal is to collect 50 pints of blood to help the hospitals right here in the Milwaukee area. Please see your student council representative during either lunch all week long to sign up.
Wanted, students, assistant managers, and videographers for practice and games to help the Port Washington High School football team. The qualifications for the position includes a passion for athletics, interest in videography, and a great work ethic. Perks of the position include free team apparel, free entry to all football games, travel with the team to away games, and added activities for your college applications. For more info, contact Mr. Perez.
Captain's Quarters is having a blowout sale going on now through the end of the school year. All of apparel is 25% off with all cash purchases and 20% off with credit or debit card purchase. Stop by to stock up on your pirate apparel before it's gone. Have a great day, Pirates.